Well, to be honest, it honors our program, having that kind of attention. I think it's I hope it's great for our fan base and for the followers of Lumberjack Nation that, that we're putting together a quality football team. And we have been for 4 years and have been close, but not quite got over the top. The way our team has worked in the offseason since last year, and we're very focused, worked very hard at being better and creating the solutions to some of the problems we have. So, I think it's a great attention for our kids and our program, but it does paint a target on your back and the importance of having focus and staying disciplined without focus and relentless in our approach.